Hello and welcome to a new video. This will be a video for Instagram, and in this one I'm going to talk about a specific application that you can use to create pictures and to create quotes and combine them with pictures, and it's this one. You can go to Google Play Store and download it, and then we're just going to go into it and show you what you can do. Alright, so basically it has already ready quotes that you can use. Ooh, that's a cool picture. Okay, and you can actually click in the middle over here and download the picture and then upload it in Instagram. Now, if you upload this one, then you will promote another account, because if you see here on the bottom it says add positive quotes daily. I would not recommend that, because then you are promoting another account. You want to basically use quotes and pictures that promote your account, and I will show you how to actually create one, or create how like whatever, like the amount you want. You can create one, or you can create 10, 100, whatever you want. All right. So as you can see here, let's say you're interested in fitness. Here are the ready quotes. As you can see, stop at never. You will get a lot more compliments for working out than sleeping in. All right. So you can download them, and then you can upload them in your Instagram account as I showed you before. And here are the different categories, like alone, angry. I would advise not to upload alone and not to upload angry in your Instagram account, because then you will attract the wrong people for your account. Go for something that is like good emotions, not alone and not angry. All right, good. So here are the ready ones, okay? Now, with this one, you can actually create quote. If you see over here at the top, it has a little, this one. And you can actually create a quote. As you can see, there are ready photos over here. Beautiful photos. And let's say we take this one. You double tap, and let's say you want to say life is good, or whatever you want, right? Now I'm not going to go into the content of what to say, oops. And then who said it would be always your account? At Yannis Andreou. At this specific, instance, or my account, my personal account, which is Phivos Radis. All right, and as you can see, oh my goodness, it looks very good. Wow, that looks good. Okay, and you can actually edit the picture more. As you can see here, you can choose style, rotate. Oops, okay. You can make it bigger or less, smaller. You can make it bigger. Okay, you can, what is this? I have no clue. You can make the text alignment, change the font. This is better. Spacing, ooh, that's good. So many options. That's awesome. Line spacing. All right. I don't know what it does, but anyway. Line spacing, probably. It is for, let's say, if you write more things. Blah, blah, blah. I will not write anything right now, but let me see something. Where is it? Oh, no, not background. Style. Spacing. Line spacing. Ah, exactly. If you have two or more lines. Okay. Quote. I go back and I delete this one. Good. And you can change the font color. That's awesome. It gives so many options. You can customize it if you want. Ooh, oh my goodness, it gives so many options. This is the first time that I actually use this, you know, that I use this. Yanis was using it and he told me, you know, like, go and check it out and make a video. So I'm making the video and I'm exploring it right now. And shadow. Oh, this is also cool, as you can see here. Let's say we put it, yeah, we put it over here. And then we go like this. You see the shadow that is appearing from behind. And then you can, the shadow goes back and forth. I don't know if you see it very much in this photo. Yeah, this is better. So that you can see it better. You see the shadow moving? It moves to right or to the left. Or up, oops, down, up, down, up. That's awesome. All right. Good. So, you can do these kind of things. And let's say you don't know exactly what you want to write over here. As I wrote, life is good. You don't know exactly what you want to write. So what you do is you click these three dots in the exact middle of the screen that there are right now and the three lines next to them. And then quotes appear. So you can choose one of these. You can go for, don't go for alone and don't go for angry. You can go for awesome. Relationship status, looking for a Wi-Fi connection. All right. Okay, and then you can make it smaller. Yeah, that's too small. Okay, and then you can actually go for whatever you want. Beautiful. Everything has beauty. Let's go for this one because it is a small one and it gives you the opportunity to, oops, to make the text big. That's awesome. And you can do something like that. You can change it. Oh my goodness, look at this. That's awesome. Wow. That's really cool. Let me just see something. Anyway, you get the idea. Let me just see something over here. I want to go for... Oh no, it's not here. The shadow. Look at that. Something like that. You see? That's a very cool photo. Wow, that's a cool photo. I will actually download it. All right, good. Okay, this is an ad. Anyway, so you see how you can use this this application and make your own video, no video, sorry, your own photos with quotes. Good. So that's the end of the video. I hope it was helpful and put it into application and I will see you in the next video.